no. I know we like to chant certain stuff, but allow me one time to thank you guys. And the best way I knew how to thank this crowd tonight, after a year of being absent, was coming here and restarting what hopefully is another 15-year long tradition, and doing it with a superstar that took him more than 15 years to step in this ring, but tonight he main evented in front of Melbourne, Australia. Before we go off into the night, I truly want to say thank you. This ring is my life. This ring is my home. And whether I get a you suck, like the guy there holding up his phone who just said it out loud, it's okay, that's cool. Or whether it's that sign right there that says Cena's number one Australian fan. This ring is my home, which means this place is my home and you guys are my family, and it's good to be back home. Thank you so much. I hope you have a great night and we'll see you next time.
Cause I'm storming on your drums like I'm thundering lightning. Ain't no way you're breaking me, kid. I'm hard.